You know I had to. You know I had. Bro, look at this, bro. Look at it. Oh my gosh. Bro, For Honor X Star Wars event? Tough. They didn't announce this either. Like, I just woke up, right? And I was scrolling on Instagram. Well, actually, I had hopped on For Honor because I had to take an SAT today. And, like, I got on For Honor, but I didn't play yet. I was on my phone waiting for For Honor to load. And I'm just scrolling down the timeline. I see, like, you know, I see Armusha wielding some lightsabers, right? And I'm like, yo, what is this? And this dude was talking about some of these screenshots from the tag are awesome. Like, yo, what is this? So I looked in deeper though in the comments. I forgot it was May 4th. And like they done made all the blades and fauna just like this, bro. Like they got the sound effects and everything. Like it's tough, bro. Like it's amazing. They need to make like an outfit so like these can stay permanent, cause like it's so cool. This map is awesome too. This map is new, but bro, then who's better to use it with than Orochi? My guy, like you gotta use it with Orochi with the lights. Man. Like, I know Warden. Warden has like you know, Warden's a single swordman. You know, he's something like that. But Orochi is way better, way better. Great. And then Armusha too with his dual wield, bro. Oh my gosh, bro, great. Just the noises the swords make are amazing. They're amazing. I don't know if I won this. I think I won both of these matches on this. But you can go ahead and watch the video. Victory. Subscribe if you're new. Like, you know, comment if you want to. And enjoy the rest of the video.
Round 3. Round 3. Round 4. Round 5.